Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. I have an idea that I would maybe like to try and do shorter videos than I have been. Like, over an hour is a long time to watch. So I'm going to aim for something closer to half an hour. And I may overshoot, but I don't want to go over an hour consistently like I have been. Anyway, what do we got going here? We've got skilling spree, so we need one kill. This is not going to be useful to us today, but, well, actually, let's double check. So this expires October 4th. Today is September 28th, so we've got a couple days on that. Oh, well, I guess it's the 29th. In Eve time. I always forget that times are not in my time zone. Anyway. So maybe we'll leave that trip until tomorrow. So, sadly, we won't be flying a cheetah, because that is a Tech 2 ship. It's the Minmatar Tech 2 exploration ship. Pretty cool little boat. But I believe you need to be Omega in order to fly it, so go ahead and make this active. Let's give it a real name. Obviously, Stabby McStab Face. There we go. Make sure we don't need repairs. Make sure we are insured. Now, I recall we maybe can fly Tech 2 drones now? Yes, we can. Okay. So, let's see. We've got room for 5. Oh, this isn't what I want. Let's see the group. Let's try Warrior 2. Oof. Man. Like, these have gone up in price. How far away is a body? Is that through? Yeah. Alright, you know what? Let's do this. We will keep those in there for now. prototype. Let's see what we have here. Those are fine for now. Let's see. Use. Okay, so we can use fleet ammo. So the question is, a bit low on loyalty points. All right. We're gonna have to get some of those. So let's see. Let's try. Mission of Mercy. Let's see. Does this? Go ahead and accept that. And let's go get our drones.
Warp drive active.
Rapid firing. Currently working on small projectile turret 5.
Drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active.
kind of like a bird, doesn't it? Or a dragon, I guess, but the front part reminds me of one of those bird Pokemon, like a legendary one. Can't remember the name, though. I'm a little bit too old to have all the Pokemon memorized. Not that I wouldn't have, mind you. I just, wasn't at that age when the game came out. So, what I would like to do is get some faction ammo and maybe beef up.
Docking
beef up my fit on this ship, regardless. Possibly including faction ammo. If I can get it. And then get it to some abyssal. And fight some dudes. Well, it's a big station.
Drive active. Drive active.
I do kind of wish I had a skin for this. Not that it's a bad looking ship, but I feel like it could be cooler.
Warp drive active.
There's a lot of these dudes.
The capacitor is empty.
Well, crap. Alright. Bring the drones in. It's time to go.
Warp drive active.
I forgot that this is supposed to be a distance ship. Alright, what are my ranges? 38, 46. Did not have enough capacitor to get to my destination. So, another option, rather than beefing up this ship, is to get myself a rupture, build that up, I do like the rupture, I'm more used to using it, it does give me one extra drone, so actually, Can I use salvage drones? I feel like I've asked this question before. No. Okay. Well, never mind. I guess that argument's out the window.
Warp drive active.
Like there was some other reason. Armor or shields. Let's see. Fitting.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
For medium, for low.
Warp drive active.
All right, let's try and be a little smarter about it this time.
Warp drive active.
So we'll do keep it range 30. Bring the drones back out. All right, cool. Drones are doing what I want. Guns are doing what I want. Are mostly missing me. All is well. Thank you. Optimal is 12. Alright. That's my gun's optimal range, almost up to 600 damage. That goes a little bit faster, doesn't it? Medical drone blew up. I don't like that. Maybe it didn't. Maybe it escaped. Maybe I'll just choose to believe that. Like we might actually be getting some decent loot. That's 63. And what about 20? So still bugs me a little that I'm not going to get any salvage, but oh well.
Warp drive active.
And over 2 million in loot. Can't complain about that.
Warp drive active.
And I'm assuming that was our bounties. Yeah, there we go.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Sell some stuff, shall we? Oh yeah, I forgot we had that. We'll eject that. And six, eight, five. Oh. Okay, never mind. Guess we won't sell some stuff. How are we looking? Got way undercut on that. Yeah, it's basically never gonna sell. Hard to say. Yeah, it could still happen. Yeah. Some of this stuff I might just have to take to Jita at some point. Again. Six. Oh. Well, that's gonna do it for today. So, until next time, have a good one.